synthetic biology or synergy. I think it's quite clear the department is really good at acronyms. In 2015 and 2016, it will come by Matthew Chang. And today, the research strengths are centered around three areas: aging and mitochondrial biology, and I see Barry is here, metabolic disorders, and synthetic.
Many of them are, almost all of them, are longitudinal, and quasi all of them are non-biochemical. So we've built a rather visible R&D hub over the past 10 years or so, which attracts attention and collaboration nationally and internationally.
Thank you. samples. I'm sure all of us are just trying to play the hands on him. Because I know that she helped.
We're going to shrug our shoulders up and down. Then we're going to start marching. But again, we're going to do
One, two, three.
Yeah.